Hey guys, I'm here with Chloe, my chihuahua. See, here's her W and her butt tag. Wilkins chihuahua. Well, anyway, that's not the point of the video. The point of the video is show you guys my brand new Webkinz binder. My Webkinz binder. Here's a full view of it. As you can see, I printed out a jelly bean puppy. A lot of things in my binder are printed out, which I'll point out if you don't know. My Webkinz binder, Webkinz Princess 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now let's go into my Webkinz binder. Let's set her over here. Zoom down. So here we go. Oh, sorry about that. Okay. This page right here shows all my daily activities. But they're kind of. Right here says welcome to my Webkinz binder. Right here says what are Webkinz? Webkinz is a virtual world where there is so much to do. You play games, trade, and have fun. I drew a flower by Jocelyn, also known as Webkinz Princess 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This page right here, this is my divider for my Webkinz pets, and I drew a cocker spaniel. I think it's cute. So here they all are. All the way up to here, where my finger is, that's my last Webkinz. But they're not in order. This is my wish list. These are names I made up for Webkinz. And here a drawing of a cocker spaniel. And then this is extra pages for more drawings, and then I have some dividers. So, thank you guys for watching my Webkinz binder, and please tell me if I did great on this, because I worked really hard. I worked maybe 3 hours on this today. And the writing in here, like that writing I've been doing, that takes me at least 5 minutes to do. So I worked really hard on this, so thank you. And please tell me what you think of my binder, and you may use ideas. I want people to use my ideas because I know that they like my binder. So if people use my ideas, I know they like my binder. So comment down below if you want to use my binder ideas, or just use them. I really don't mind. But the only thing I don't want you guys to use is the Webkinz names I made up. Those took a lot of work. I spent 30 minutes on that, basically. And yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching. Bye!